gosh, I can guess at these mini stars forever. Dad, don't get mad, but. Boy, you sit on top of both of my magnificent minions. Now they're headed for the Spooky Castle stage. We have to stop them before they can rescue any more mini stars. Spooky Castle stage, the one thing with terrible ghosts and worse decorated. That's Boo's Horde Castle. My fears from scary minions will show them the true meaning of scariness. Jawbones, Kibu, listen up.
I'm not gonna spot you on pair.
Baha, I know, right? Jawbones, Kibu, scare the pants off them. Yo, what's going on, everybody? Gonna be Daniel here. Welcome back to Mario Party 9 for the Nintendo Wii. Last episode. Yeah. Last episode, Toad came out winning, but I still get to continue my adventure because Toad helped me. Yep, if it wasn't for that bomb explosion, if it wasn't for that losing half of my mini stars, I could have won. But anyway, we are taking Magic Koopa, well not Magic Koopa, we are taking Kamek down and Boo's Horde Castle. The stage is pretty scary, be careful, yeah, mini stars are, okay, I'm just gonna skip this. I'm gonna explain the board. Alright, here we go. We both did it at the same exact time, and I'm going first. Alright, my turn. Alright, gotta get 5 behind the collector for 6. Alright, the gimmick of Boo's Horde Castle, even though I got a 1, but I get the dash. The gimmick of Boo's Horde Castle. Once again. What was I about to say? Oh yeah, the gimmick of Boo's Horde Castle. Basically, you go on and collect mini stars like blah, 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 like always. I'll land on another dash, space dude. Alright, 6, okay. Okay, for real, once you go in here into this room, for example, when we go into this room, there's a boo. And that boo boosts 3 spaces a turn. If boo catches you, you lose half of your mini stars. And I got a dice block. 1, 2, 3. Kamek's turn, and he gets a 1, but unfortunately he doesn't, but good for him, because he doesn't have no mini stars. Yep, Kamek doesn't even have anything. Alright, so if I can get a 5 or higher, I get both 6. 3. Alright. That's block. 4, 5, 6. Okay, I'll take it. Kamek. 1, 2, 3. 1! Yay! Another 1, 2, 3, that's block. My turn. Alright. 4, 5, 6, that's block. 5. Alright. Okay. Yeah. That's basically how this board is played. Boo chases you and Boo catches you, you lose half your mini stars. Alright, free for all. First gets 5, second gets 1. Alright, let's see what we got. Buddy Bounce, Peer Pressure, and Ringleader. Now I'm assuming Peer Pressure is luck based. So I'm gonna need to choose Buddy Bounce or Ringleader. What should I pick? Buddy Bounce. Alright. Now let me write this down. Write Muddy Bounds, basically you just use the D-pad. Here we go. Start. Oh, come on. Just make me out. Thank you. Alright, thank you, damn it. Now, what do you think he's trying to do? He's trying to do this. I can't even do it. Ah, okay. Okay. Still got first. 55 to 32. Yeah, that was an easy mini game. Yoshi! 5 mini stars. Good for me. Alright, 16. Game has finally got one. And now the other boo's gonna chase us. Damn it. What? 6 minutes. Alright, in about 4 minutes. Well, no, 3 to 4 minutes. I'm gonna stop for this part. 1 mini star. Alright, well, I got a 4, 5, 6 dice block. Let's see, I do not want to get. Alright, I'm not gonna get. Okay, if I get 4. Come on, 6. Come on, 6. 6, 6, 6, 6. Yes! I got 10 mini stars in one turn. I got 10 mini stars in one turn. Yay! 10 mini stars in one turn. Alright, spin. Steal 3, get a 4, 5, 6. 1 through 10, 1 through 10, 1 through 10. Steal 3. Well, unfortunately, Cameo only has 2. So automatically, I gotta steal 2 from him. So, Cameo gets a 1, it doesn't matter. That's right, yeah, it doesn't even matter either way because what you. Yeah, it doesn't even matter either way because Kevin doesn't have anything. Yeah, Kevin doesn't have anything. Oh no, now that boo's behind us. Oh boy. 4, 5, 6 dice block. I don't have a 4, 5, 6 dice block. Ah, crap, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, no. Oh, let's see what I get. 4, 5, 6. Wow, you could have gave me that before. Well, so I lose 14. Yeah, I lose 14 mini stars. 28 out of 14. Yeah, if you have an odd number in this game, like 2 divided by 27, like it equals 13 mini stars, they take that extra one, yeah. They round it up. Alright, now I get those mini stars. Thank you, Cammy, for setting me up. Alright, let's see what we got. Free for all mini game. Alright. Tumble Temple. Alright, as long as he didn't pick pit on fire. Alright. Tumble Temple. Last time I won this. Yeah, like I said, I'm not good at that. I'm not good at this mini game, but somehow I got lucky last time. Croy! Okay, I thought I was dead for a second, but no, I was not. I'm just jumping. That's. Oh no! I'm cornered. Okay, I'm going again. Once again, I kept jumping, but it's straight though. I kept jumping. Yay, I won. So we're in 10 minutes. Oh boy, I was supposed to be stopping for this part, but I just realized I wasn't gonna. Yeah, I was about to say, if I get a 6, we'll stop for this part. Good, it's a boss battle. Okay, everybody, thank you guys for watching part 1. See you guys in part 2.